no matter what you're going through. I know that you can stand, for your life is in His hand.
Receive it.
Father, we just thank
Pastors,
you this
raise
morning.
Your hand. Bless
as,
them.
As we, your people,
yes,
come in faith.
Yes.
Come by faith, knowing that you are able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think or imagine.
Yes.
And Lord, we thank you this day. We believe in our God, Yeshua.
Yes.
Yahweh, Elohim, the God who created heaven and earth. The God of the impossible.
Yes.
The God of the miraculous.
Yes.
The God of the supernatural.
Yes.
And Father, in this year 2018, we have declared the year of open doors.
Yes.
We have declared the year of open gates.
Yes.
We, God, have declared the year of open. Open
the gates of
heavens, oh God.
And miracles now.
Lord, we thank you for the
portals, in the name of Jesus.
The portals that are open, oh God, this day.
In the name of Jesus.
We thank you, God, as we've declared
them this year.
A year of suddenly, oh God. A year of suddenly,
yes,
Father God. And
yes.
Lord, we know this day,
yes,
that you're the God, perish them. God of the break,
yes,
Lord God. God of the break, Lord God. And Lord, we thank you for your word, oh God, this day, that you will accelerate, oh God. That you will accelerate, oh
yes,
God. That there will be a speedily.
Yes.
There will be a suddenly, Father God.
Yes.
That your people have come forth, oh God, for their breakthrough. Believing, oh God, that you are able to do this, oh God. And we stand in faith with them, Father, that you will break through for them, oh God. In the area of finances. In
yes.
the area of health.
Yes.
In the area of their family.
Yes.
In the area of their marriage, oh
break
God.
Through, Lord.
Lord,
break
we thank you. You break through.
Lord.
You break through,
in Jesus'
Father.
Name.
You break through, oh God.
In Jesus'
in
name.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
And Father, we Hallelujah. Know, oh God, that your delay is not your denial,
Amen.
Oh God. That you always
yes.
come through, oh God. You always come through,
yes.
oh God. We said in your word that you watch over your word to perform it, oh God. It shall not return void. And Lord, we thank you this day.
Yes.
We declare your word in Micah 2:13, oh God. We thank you for the breaker anointing,
Yay.
Oh God. The breaker anointing,
in
oh God.
Jesus
that
name.
You will go before
in
us,
Jesus
oh God.
Name.
And you break through.
In Jesus
you break
name.
Through. You break through for your people,
in
oh
Jesus
God.
Name.
We take you upon your word.
Yay.
In Micah 2:13, oh God.
Yes.
That you take us with us, oh God. And Lord, we thank you that you made us the head and not the tail. You called us to be from above and not from beneath, oh God. You said, oh God, that you will always cause us to triumph, oh God. For you made us more than conquerors.
Yes.
For greater are you that is in
yes.
us than he that is in the world. And Father God, we thank you this day, Father, that before this year
yes.
2018 is over, you, oh God, are going to do supernaturally. Supernaturally, oh Father God. We thank you, oh God, that which we believe, that which we prayed, oh God, you will, oh God, see through. You will see us through, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And Lord, we thank you this
yes.
day. That even as we spoke, oh God, about
yes.
gifts.
Yes.
Lord, we thank you, oh God,
yes.
this day. That you're going to surprise your
yes.
people.
Yes.
There's going to come a supernatural
yes.
surprise. A supernatural intervention, oh God. A divine intervention, oh God. That you're going to do in your lives of your people. For Father God, we stand in faith. We stand in faith, oh God, this day for the greater things and the greater things that you have promised, oh God. For Lord God Almighty, we believe and trusted in your word.
Yes.
And we thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you for your goodness, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for your mercy, oh God.
Yes.
And above all, we thank you for your unconditional love. Your love, oh God, that just surrounds us this day. And we thank you, Lord, and we bless you this morning. Hallelujah.